In our world, there are many laws, and if we don't keep those laws, so nature punishes still.
What laws?
Laws of nature. They don't ask us. There's laws. If a person doesn't do it, he gets a punishment.
There are laws of nature on the still vegetative inanimate levels. If I don't follow them, I'm punished according to these laws being laws of the physical nature. There are laws of the spiritual nature in man's similarity with the Creator. These are selective, gradual laws according to a person's degree. It's like in our world, how we relate to a person. If he's a child, he is allowed. If he's youth, then there are things that are permitted, things that are forbidden. If he's a grown-up, then you see if he's weak or whatever. People are considerate according to a person's ability. So it's likewise in spirituality. The laws there are according to a person's degree. Yes?
So, you should expect that the upper force, first of all, will let people know about that law and then demand of them.
This I don't know. That upper law, upper light, descends through the ladder of degrees. That ladder was created in the relations between the upper light and the substance of creation, the will to receive, and the relation between them builds the ladder of degrees, the relationship between them, the equivalence between them. And in these relationships, the laws are built. What's a law? A law is a level of equivalence between the upper light and the will to receive. Opposite, it's a formula by which they equalize and can connect. So if on the level where we are forbidden to know, to see things that we don't know and don't see, it's a sign that it's to our best. It's in our favor, because that's how it was created from above, downward. Even if I say I want it otherwise, it's not going to help. I have to understand why. But besides understanding or not understanding why, I have to do. Because this is what I was given. This is nature. It's not going to help me to say that it's unjust, because I want to decide what's just.
That's clear. That's why I'm asking. Why is it like that?
It's for our sake. The fact that it's hidden is for our sake. Otherwise, I would know and wouldn't do anything, perhaps.